Hello, my dear students. Good morning. Today we are going to learn about types of resources and types of weathering. Okay. First of all, learn about types of resources. What is mean by resources? Resources form an essential requirements of daily life. Okay. See some of the examples of natural resources: air, water, sunlight. Are the examples of natural resources. Okay. Natural resources can be divided into renewable resources and non-renewable resources. Okay. Firstly, renewable resources. Renewable resources are replenishable resources. What is the meaning of replenishable resources? The resources that can be reproduced again and again. Okay, reproduced again and again. That is, replenishable resources are pollution-free and environment-friendly. Okay, renewable resources are not pollute and not damage the environment. Pollution-free and environment-friendly. Renewable resources take a short time for renewable. Okay, for example of renewable resources, solar energy, wind energy, then water, wood, paper. These are the examples of renewable resources. Okay, then non-renewable resources. Non-renewable resources are non-replenishable resources. Okay, non-replenishable resources means resources that cannot be replaced again after utilization. Okay, then these resources pollute and damage the environment. Non-renewable resources pollute and damage the environment. Then millions of years are needed for the formations of these resources. These resources formations millions of years. For example, glass, metal, coal, petroleum, natural gas, diesel. These are the example of non-renewable resources.